Well guys, this knot's going to be the Tex Brown knot. The Tex Brown is as close as you can get to a figure eight for tying off in strain, so as you strain off. So we've created a nice loop here. I'm going to bring this wire underneath here, keeping it nice and firm, back down so it goes over top of that one, bending it round over. So that's locked on now, we can take the strain off it. This is, just hammer on there, so we use a hammer on there to stop stripping the galvanizing on the wire. Wrap that off. Break this one here, just back around